Muting is a function that keeps OSSD on regardless of the detection state for productivity. Muting should only be used in environments where detection objects frequently enter. The muting operation procedure is as follows. Workpiece moves from the safe area to the danger area, as above. The muting function is activated when the muting sensor detects the workpiece in sequence. The workpiece is positioned between the safety light curtains, but the OSSD remains on. When the muting sensor turns off, the muting operation stops. Two sensors are required for the muting function. Connect the mute input 1. Connect the mute input 2. Muting can be set in two ways. Set the dip switch as above. If muting is set with dip switch, it operates as the factory default. Please refer to the previous video for how to connect at light curtain. Click muting menu. Check enable of interlock. Set muting timeout. Set muting zone. Click download menu. Check all parameters and download. Muting is activated when muting inputs are input. When muting timeout is over, muting ends. If a non-muting zone is detected, muting and OSSD turns off.